Hello everyone, good morning. Oh my god, 43 people already. Vikas, Nitin, Sheila Ditya, Sunil from Jammu, good morning. Aprub, good morning. Padmaja, good morning. Ashima, Urmi Kulkarni, good morning. After a long time, Urmi, I guess. Yes, I guess you have missed one or two days. Ravindra, Mahendra Yadav, Nikhil Nair, Vishesh, Raghu Nandan, Almeesh Babu. Good morning, YouTube family. Wow. Good morning, guys. Rohan from USA. See, Rohan, I know you now properly. Nell, Ravindra Yadav. Congratulations on 609K yesterday. Today, 8K plus. Oh my God. I think you are betting on my subscribers like Nifty or Sensex and how much it will go up. There's no chance of going down, apparently. Because I hope that there are less chances that people will unsubscribe to my channel and the number of subscribers will go down. So I think we are bullish on our index of subscribers, right? Yes. So a very, very good morning to everyone. today, I woke up early in the morning, almost 5:20 I woke up. And I was ready by almost 6 or 7 minutes before our normal time. So yeah. Proper bath, puja, everything done and sitting here. Today I was, this is the first time that I was able to read my book before the stream started also. 1.5 pages before the stream I have already read. But I'll not count in our normal 10 minutes reading, okay? Right? So, who's that? Praveen says missing the 7 p.m. club tomorrow. Missing the 7 p.m. club, yes. But I think I also needed a small break. Doing two streams in a day is not that easy. We will talk about that, but maybe at the end of the stream. We are 2 minutes into the stream, so let us start reading right away. I'm hiding the chats. Immediately after reading, we are going to start off with our pranayama or meditation. Start. Phone upside down if you want. Thank you. Okay, I'm done with reading, but I think we should immediately start with meditation, okay? Or pranayama, whatever. चलो नो आई गेस दिस इज द थर्ड टाइम दैट आई एम एक्चुअली कम आई एम रियलाइजिंग दिस वेन एवर आई हैव अ बाथ एंड देयर इज अ विंडो राइट देयर यू कैन सी द विंडो एंड इट अ लॉट ऑफ कोल्ड ब्रीज इज फ्लोइंग थ्रू दैट बट द ओनली प्रॉब्लम इज It's feeling good because otherwise if I close that window it becomes pretty hot but more and more cold wind starts blowing from that side I start sneezing so maybe that is the reason why I was sneezing and you know otherwise I'm fine what was the discussion about why am I called the financially yogic madam Koyal bird is also present for our session yes some beautiful birds are I have some trees just outside the window. Okay, perfect. So what all did you do? Dashboard and on exercise. Good morning, Bud. Tell me how many pages and what exercise. I finished 1, 2, 3, 4 pages technically, but yes, 5 if I count in the first one. And 5 minutes of Anulom Vilom. 4 approved. 5 and meditation says Guru Prasad. 3. Dow features is up by whatever okay 6 pages and 6.75 ma'am fourth novel of the lockdown oh my god maharajan yes tell me 2 pages and surya namaskar very good 3 dill suprabhat 3 pages and kapalbhati good 5.5 pages and breathing fantastic basrika kapalbhati anulom vilom very nice 5 and meditation good 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 15 pages moonwalking with Einstein 5:30 to 6 nice 3 and meditation says Ashok very good chalo okay I ate 4 chocolates after walking okay 10 pages and kapalbhati very nice good so I think everyone has done good enough Yeah, approved. I'm going to answer all the stock market related questions right after our checklist. Okay, like Padmaja had suggested yesterday that why not have the Q&A session towards the end. First, we will quickly tick out the checklist. And ta-da, today I have both my highlighters with me without fail, right? So I'm just going to tick out whatever I didn't do yesterday and whatever I did yesterday. Out of 11 tasks, I did everything, barring 2 tasks, which were shooting and uploading files. One of the important ones I missed out yesterday. So that's going to be my first thing for the day. But feeling a little bit happy that yes, out of 11, I did 9 tasks at least. So writing down the today's checklist, I request everyone that at least write down 5 tasks for the day. Alright, I've written 7 tasks as of now. I'll add it up. Chalo, any questions? Maybe next 5 minutes for Q&A. Good morning, ma'am. Please make a video on how to buy a good ETF in Zerodha. Yes. Zerodha is what I think everyone is wanting from like day one. We are going to do a separate series on that. Don't worry. मैम क्या निफ्टी 7000 जाएगा? आइडियली येस. पद्मा जाएगा उसको आस्क. आई मीन एवरी वन हैज द सेम क्वेश्चन. वाई आर मार्केट्स गोइंग अप? ओके सो जस्ट अंडरस्टैंड दिस. इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. इवन आई एम पर्सनली बिलीविंग दैट मार्केट शुड गो डाउन. ओके लेट मी रिपीट. इवन आई एम बिलीविंग दैट मार्केट शुड आइडियली गो डाउन. I was listening to Anil Singhvi, who is there as a prime host on Zee Business yesterday, and he gave a very nice explanation, because he has been also saying the same thing, that I feel that market should go down, there's not much of cheer in the market, but he gave a very nice explanation about the market. He said that there's a difference between reality and hope. I'll repeat, there's a difference between reality and hope. And sometimes market ignores the reality and just goes with the hope. So that is what maybe is happening right now. The great Mr. Donald Trump is making a lot of tweets that the graph is flattening and we are very optimistic that things are in our control and whatnot. And so maybe people are feeling more and more optimistic that, oh, I mean, at one point of time, Anil Singhvi said that maybe Mr. Trump knows something that which we don't know, and that is why market is you know, feeling that yes, maybe there is a time that now market should stop its downfall and go up. But I'll tell you one more word of caution if you are watching news channels. Okay, the thing is that if you observe that whenever there is a global sell-off, okay, whenever markets start falling down, then all the news channels will start speaking that, oh, we already knew that this is going to go down, this is not going to, this might not have sustained for a long period of time, okay. So what you should do is that our indices are based on number of tweets from Trump. Actually, Abhilash, I mean, that is what is happening right now. If you have seen the quarterly numbers which Wipro has given, and even I guess TCS, if I'm not mistaken, announced their results yesterday. Both have not given good numbers. Profits have fallen for Wipro a lot. And if that be so, now you can imagine this, that out of the next Q1, okay, quarter one, which is coming, 2021, this one, if there's a lockdown till 3rd May, so you can just imagine this, out of 3 months in a quarter, 1 month is gone. Is directly gone. So if that be so, then the profitability, the sales numbers, everything I feel should have you know, an impact of directly 1/3. So I personally feel that I don't know what is going to happen today. I don't know what is going to happen on Monday as such, because I told you I don't look from the short term, intraday and all that. But I personally feel that it has to have a negative trend in the coming future. May not be, as I mentioned, immediately today or tomorrow, but definitely in the next week, or maybe in the next to next week. The reason being very simple, fundamentally nothing is right now. So that is the reason I feel that market should ideally go down. I guess there was a super chat in between. Pirank, tell us about your daily routine pre and post lockdown. Pre and post lockdown. Okay, sure. I think I should make a video on that and then post it. How my day schedule is during lockdown. Okay. Sangeeta says it will impact further days. Yes. Oh my God. Too fast. Do you follow any TV series? Should try Money Heist. Because of Money Heist, I could not follow your videos for last 5 days. Then if I follow Money Heist, I might not be able to do a live stream for another 5 days. I've heard a lot about that series. I know that. And I guess my friends were telling that season 3 has started, I guess, for Money Heist. So, yeah. But I've not seen that. I've just followed one TV series with very, very, absolute honesty, doing a lot of research on that. And that is GOT. Game of Thrones. I'm a crazy fan of Game of Thrones. But, you know, that's when I realized that people, I mean, we just go crazy behind that series. We have done a lot of research. We friends have played quizzes on that, and eats up our time. It is entertaining, I know about that, but eats up our time. Okay, season 4, is it? Maybe. I'm not sure. Madam, shall we wait before adding more stocks? Okay. Padmaja says Dow going up. Does that mean the demand is more to buy the shares? See, Dow going up is basically demand for shares going up means what? Basically, people are buying more and more shares. Na? That is why the Dow is going up. People, in the sense, it could be FII, it could be DII, their DII. For them, there is going to be some FII. So that's the reason why Dow is going up, maybe. I just told right now, I don't give any forecast for like today, tomorrow, next 2-3 days. I feel overall nothing is still right, is what I feel. But again, just remember the amazing words that there is a gap between reality and expectation. The only question is, when does market shift from expectation to reality is the whole question. And I feel that somewhere, yeah, that could be a possibility. Someone just spoke my mind. Savant Ram. Election in America, that's why Dow going up. So there is a possibility that because of elections, people are having some hope and who will win and what. I mean, I'm not sure when market will go up, whether Trump wins or loses. But yes, maybe it's the election effect as well in USA. Because again, same thing, numbers are not good in USA as far as the corona is concerned. Unfortunately, New York is still showing a lot of cases on corona. Yesterday, if I'm not mistaken, Maharashtra has also reported the highest number of cases. So it's not very good as far as the corona impact is concerned. $3,000+. Yeah, maybe. Kundal says, what do you love to cook, eat, or favorite dish? I don't love to cook as much because I try my level best that the dishes should be yummy, but they never turn up to be yummy. That's the biggest problem. So I do all stuff which doesn't have taste, like chapatis, rotis, Indian bread basically, which doesn't have any taste, but I'm very good at that. Love to eat pani puri. That's one of my favorite dishes. It's a JV, joint venture. Aprup says, are you a vegetarian? Yes. But I've tasted, I was told by my doctor to have chicken for B12, and that is when I have tasted chicken, but I mean, I didn't like it because I tasted it like when I was 21 or 22 directly. I don't emotionally get it. So maybe two times I've tasted chicken, but yeah. Didn't continue, of course. Manohar says, try vegan for a couple of months or so. Ma'am, you'll see good impact. I tried to be vegan for like 1 week, but it was too difficult to be a vegan. I'm totally a milk lover, so it becomes very difficult. Yeah, absolutely, Abhilash. Okay, I guess that's it because F&O next video. Yes. We are going to do that. Gold ETF. Oh, by the way, I'm not sure, Sharad, whether you are a member, whether you are my YouTube member or not, but yesterday itself, we have posted a community tab on ETFs, on gold basically. There was a lot of demand from many of my subscribers that I should be posting something on investment in gold. So if you are a member, even if you are in the student or investor or pro investor, it's available for everyone. So I request everyone to go through the community tab which we have posted yesterday. It is a good one. I have received many positive reviews on that. So do go through it. Amarjeet says, very nice presentation. Thank you, Amarjeet. Wipro has no revenue guidance. Can you please just elaborate us on the revenue guidance? Okay, I think I'll take that as the last question. Very, very important thing for analysis of IT companies, this is. What do we mean by revenue guidance? It is something that all the IT companies tell the media that what we expect in the next quarter. Okay, so for example, if I say that if I am working with some IT company and if I say that my revenue guidance for the next quarter is lower by 1% as compared to the current performance, revenue guidance means I believe that in the next quarter 1% revenue should be, there would be a drop of 1% in this current quarter as compared to the previous quarter. That's the revenue guidance. Okay. Or it could be vice versa also. If I feel that this quarter revenue is going to be amazing, so I may say that we have a positive revenue guidance of over 5% as compared to the previous quarter. Okay. So my expectation is basically my revenue guidance would be higher in case number two. Now, case number three, what happens is that IT companies are completely in a toss. They don't know what happens next. So they say that we are not sure whether it'll go up, whether it'll go down. We are not sure how bad or how good it can be. Ideally, how bad only. So better we don't give any revenue guidance. Okay. Because whenever a company gives any revenue guidance, then somewhere they are under the pressure to meet that guidance. Okay. So it becomes important for the company to perform according to that, so that the share prices maintain their levels. Okay. So very important about this revenue guidance. I hope you have understood what is revenue guidance, right? So unfortunately, Wipro yesterday has not given any revenue guidance. I guess there was a super chat in between. Ma'am, make a video on Escorts Limited. Sure, I'll consider that. मराठी बोला ना थोडं प्लीज. काय करायचं आणि बोल. काळजी घ्या, घरात बसा, जास्ती बाहेर उंडारू नका. राईट. ओके मॅम, डीड यू अपलोड अ स्टॉक ऑफ द मंथ व्हिडिओ फॉर एप्रिल 20? नो गोस्ट रायडर, नॉट येट अपलोडेड. आय हॅव ऑलरेडी रेकॉर्डेड द व्हिडिओ, हॅव अपलोडेड द फाईल्स. माय टीम इज वर्किंग ऑन दॅट. सो ॲज सून ॲज इट इज रेडी, आय गेस आय हॅड मेन्शन्ड इट इन यस्टरडेज व्हिडिओ एज वेल. Most probably today we will be in a position to complete it 90%, but 10% you never know about technical glitches. So ideally today, worst case scenario tomorrow. Saurabh, yesterday's chai piece stock didn't happen. We are going to restart it from tomorrow, taking a 2 days break. That's it. Sharat is asking how to become YouTube member as I'm from Dubai. Yeah, Sharat, I guess you will have to use that. What was that? I forgot. Tunnelbear. Tunnelbear is VPN. Okay, so try to use Tunnelbear VPN. Through that, you can apply for memberships. Okay. Yes, 36 minutes, 37 minutes into the stream. I think that's it from my side for the day. Jai Hind and bye-bye. See you tomorrow morning.